This type of work na as a different different ka create bi be difference ni enye se e different from kwa ona na asichi we yesichi kwa me enu ni nyina asichi kwa because of enye one way ndi yesichi in some way because obedi nyum na chi but second one way ndi e ya pure sichi kwa both freedom ni na mix together enti on se me tire se fa instead say boni say no e peni say mum se be ya obedi ma like a dwarf form no e hunti mi re mi oh so it's like playing a dwarf wow. So that is the adwa way of playing oh. Instead of playing the far like this, moving the whole chord to far, the key is G sharp. This song, this one, the key is G sharp. That is far, C sharp, Mi, C, Re, that is B flat, but it is minor 7. B flat, minor 7. So when I play fa, I can choose to play this with the thumb. Mi. So either I play here, Mi, or so, because Mi chord comprised with Do, So, Mi, So, and Ti, Ti, So, Mi. So we have So, So here. So I have the opportunity to play the Mi. So you can play. Employ the finger here, the thumb. Then that's the reason why I say I don't want playing because it will be a whole lot of movement. So let's play the song. Just make it sticky. Thank you. blow that part. So re, then we lift to do, then we move do a re from the chord, so back to do. As well, so making the chord re, so we adjust add, this is re, so top, difficult to play this style because you know the song. So we all rest on the re, then we relax until the singer comes in. So when the singer comes in, she's coming in from the re or fa, because re is relative minor. We stop there. It's when I want to money city. It is like that. Continuously. But we relax with her. Yeah, can singer. So singer no can choose to come in anytime. That make the rhythm sitchy. Kwao is constant. Turning fa mi fa or oh, fa fa mi mi fa fa mi mi. It is, that is kwao. Oh, fa mi 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 fa fi fa mi fa mi re mi fa mi. You can see it's a sequence and continuous moving. That is kwao. But so far as we have a position or a place where we all go and rest and wait for the singer to come in, that makes kwao and sitch different. So let's play the song again and let's go continue. Thank you. Yeah, du calme. This has become quiet. The man is singing quiet. Because it's continuous in a succession. See, she has come in. That is all. I'm not sure this will be something difficult. So let's do it as it is.